Live now, right?
Yeah, live.
Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, the Super Eagles of Nigeria are back. You're watching live on Super Eagles Facebook, and I'm sure you can feel everything. The energy in the room continues. The Super Eagles, they're back. And back for real. Come, yeah. Come. Hey!
He's here.
Are you Musa? Come, everybody, face here.
Let's
use the other side.
Thank you very much. You fulfilled your promise to your nation. Let me tell you, the time we were 1-0 down, everybody was panicking. The entire country was praying, and you responded, you hit it like lions. And now you won the match. Celebrations were everywhere, north, south, east, west, everywhere. Like I said earlier, you have the hope and aspiration of the nation for your young people. Please, we are going to work to work with the fight. We are very strong in the fight. We are here to meet you. We are aware of all the complexities you suffer there. The most important thing is that you came here alive and strong. You work for the country. People are still presenting you the fact that you are going to come in 2 a.m. They didn't know you are coming. I'm sure the airport will have been. This one is a symbolic 20 million. But this one is really 20 million.
So, ladies and gentlemen, you can see it's the 20 million naira.
Let's come back. Camera guys, let's come back.
Let's go back.
We'll not be able to capture everybody. Let's go back.
On this side, please.
No, yes, but they need to go back.
Okay. Ewan!
Yo, President, you're live on Super Eagles Facebook page. You're live. Okay. And the General Secretary is right here, Dr. Mohamed Sanusi. You're welcome to our Facebook page. And we're back. The Eagles are back safely. And the 20 million got to their way immediately after. All right, good. Thank you so much. Okay, everyone. Huh?